What's up, John Scrum here with
Collette
and happy
Musical
Wednesdays
from Mickey too,
and also from Mickey.
John, you want to tell the people why I look so crazy today?
Because she's in a play called The Sister Twisters.
No.
I don't even know what it's called.
Sister Twisters. Where did you get that from?
I made it up.
I'm in a musical.
She's in a musical.
Called
Guys and Dolls.
And I am in the process of curling my hair.
Yes.
With curlers. The old-fashioned way.
Old-fashioned.
Because I'm not good at using the modern curling iron. What do you think? You like my new look?
It looks scary.
One's popping out right here. It looks scary.
Come and see it. Looks good.
Come and see it. It's opening night is tomorrow.
Yep.
And then Friday and Saturday.
At North Hunterdon High School.
At North Hunterdon High School. Come
if
and
you're,
get,
if you're in New Jersey.
Come and see. Oh! Come and see it. This mound of blankets is kind of hard.
You have to buy your ticket.
Yeah.
It costs like $100.
It does not cost $100. It's like $15.
So we are doing a song called Home.
Yes, we are.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
By Michael Bublé. Another Michael Bublé song from Musical Wednesday.
Yeah. Whose favorite song is it?
My mom's favorite song.
It is your mom's favorite song.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Let's do this.
Okay. Kind of a sad one.
Yeah, it is a sad one. So you may all cry.
All right, here we go. Do you know the words? No. Another summer day has come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I want to go home. All alone, I just wanna go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. Bye, Mickey. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line or two. I'm fine, baby, how are you? Well, I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough. Words were cold and flat, and you deserve more than that. Another aeroplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky, I know, but I wanna go home. I've gotta go home. Let me go home. Outside when everything was going right, and I know just why you could not come along with me, but this was not your dream, but you always believed in me. Another winter day has come and gone away in either Paris or Rome. Go home. Oh, I miss you, you know.
mom's crying right now watching this video?
I don't think so. I think she is, yes.
Yeah. Sorry, Mrs. Mary Beth Paolini, John's mom. This is her favorite song, and she said it makes her cry.
Yeah. Well, what's going to John squawk? Please. What's up, honey?
Well, whatever, Mom.
Well, not on me like that. Well, what's doing John squawk? Please. Oh, like this video. Leave your comments down below what song we should do next. And subscribe for more. You're the best, John Squad. You're all one of a kind of each and every single one of you guys. You mean a lot to me. So anyway, once again, please like this video. Leave your comments down below. And subscribe for more. Are they seeing them, Clint?
No, but I'll blow him a big kiss. Mwah!
Okay. I guess that will do it.
Mwah, 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 mwah. Should I have this hairstyle next time? Actually, I might. I might have it in our next video.
Yeah.
Because...
for her SummerSlam predictions.
Yeah, I might. Oh, my hair's crunchy. What's the
hair? Peace out, guys. God bless.
I might have this, actually, for our next couple videos. Right, because the musical's the next couple days, so...
yeah.
Get used to this hairstyle, folks. Yep. You love it. Bye! Oh, we need the remote.
You never remote the mouse. Mm-hmm. Shoot.